any faster. I don't need Grodd taking my head off because your boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red? You're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodel the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We could team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Could have had something.
Yes, sweet hun. No more sleepovers for you.
Face your fears.
Please. I used to huff this stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
Hey.
You have a high tolerance, but everyone has something to fear.
since I had this kind of fun.
Admit your fears.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
This will haunt your dreams.
Instant hangover.
We're not done yet. Throats and laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheap a grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time, but now that's over, Mr. J.
So soon. Wait till you see my surprise.
Yeah.
Hehehehe.